This $28 million renovation was really based around the athletes. It's to function the way that an athlete needs to function and to cater to those guys. And it all kind of comes to a head right here in the locker room.
I think the locker room was the logical choice. We spent a lot of time here. Why, instead of having a sleeping room, which some people have, let's create their own pod. Let's create their own area that they can recover.
And so that was one of the key things, is how do we take something as functional as a locker and implement a functional sleeping space for each of the dedicated players?
We really wanted something that operated similar to a first-class pod on a plane. So we went to our architects and said, hey, look, this is kind of our thought. Can you make this happen or not? And they really bit off on it and just said, let's try.
It's really an interesting process as we look at the original sketches and models from the concept and through the meetings and the collaboration of how this thing evolved and took shape.
So the lower portion of the locker has a lot of functions to it, in that it can be in a seated position, and then you open the drawer and it's in a lounge position. An iPad mount so that they can study film, power for charging. It has storage for not only their shoes, that is ventilated. The upper portion of the locker is utilized as personal storage with charging capabilities, helmet storage, and also has the ability to plug in all the sensors and technology for the helmets now so that they can charge for each player, as well as by raising that upper portion, you create sight lines across the room.
So we began to evolve that and say, how can we really make this theirs, provide a space of rest that they could capture a quick nap before practice or post-practice or on their way to class?
We look at it as something that's probably going to be used daily.
The locker room is kind of one of the things that we think is the showpiece of this building. It took us a very long time, took the architects, the contractor that built the lockers a super long time to get it just perfect.
This locker room design will transform the way we think about these types of spaces for the entire industry of performance centers.